Hello everyone, and welcome to the next installment of Pokemon Leaf Green Randomized Nuzlocke. I am the Bouncy Elf. And last episode, did not want to go in there. Last episode, if you remember, we had to replace our entire team, as it got wiped out by a nasty, evil, treacherous, disgraceful Miltank. So we had to replace it all, picked a few out of the box. We got still got Schleitner left. It will evolve into Rapidash in 10 levels. That'd be great. Deep Blue, our Beldum. We have Flappy, our new flyer. That little Pidgey there. Blaziken, who we caught last episode. We got Sirocco, our new legendary, who I did use a Master Ball on because I happen to really like this one. Also, a water type, so Torrent has been replaced by Sirocco. And of course, Sonic the Sandslash, who we call it in Viridian City. So, this episode I was thinking of actually just training them up to about level 30-ish. But then I remembered there's a Safari Zone here. So I'm thinking, why not go to the Safari Zone? And from the Safari Zone... Oop, where am I going? That way. We can cat. I have a totem cup. Typical. There you go. From the Safari Zone, we can catch four Pokemon. So four areas in the Safari Zone. Sirocco can learn cut. Huh, interesting. Sorry. There are four areas that can we can catch Pokemon in. And it's obviously because of the nature of the Safari Zone. We can't really, you know, say the very first Pokemon, so it'll have to be the first Pokemon that gets caught in each zone. So I'll be throwing Pokeballs at everything. Cut them all! Cut them all down. And we might be able to catch some higher level ones, thus saving the need to overtrain any of our Pokemon. How much money do I have? I have enough. That's alright. Welcome to Safari Zone, just 500 to play Safari game. Yes. 30 Safari Balls. But, plus there are loads of items here. We can also get Surf. And so I might as well catch something here. It's a Gallarupt. Another fire type. Let's just throw the ball. Yes, you can watch carefully. So we can get Surf and Strength here as well. Oh! I caught it! Alright. I wasn't actually expecting that. Alright, we shall name it. Or her. Zuvius. That's not how you spell Vesuvius. I will quickly Google this. Vesuvius, the name of the volcano that wiped out Pompeii. But that is not how you spell it, I am pretty sure. I should quickly Google this. V-E-S-U-V-I-U-S? What was it said? Yeah, it is. Oh, cool. After Mount Vesuvius. So, not even close. Not even remotely close. My spelling is rubbish. Vesuvius. Is that right? That looks wrong. Alright. So, oh no, what am I doing? So that was area... Oh, they're not in areas anymore on this one. Oh, never mind. fluffy tail. Oh, it's a Marowak. That would have been cool. Because in the first original one, it was areas 1, 2, 3, and 4, wasn't it? Whereas now, it's just the Safari Zone. So I'll run away. It's alright, I'll count the entire Safari Zone as one. Dragon Rage. Interesting, we've got Dragon Rage. Oh look, it's a Farfetch'd. But it's not a shiny Farfetch'd. So we shall just see what else we could have caught. Oh, lucky egg! Oh, that is awesome. That would make training a lot easier. Marrow, marrow! So we've just got a camera up to a lot of fire types here. Can't complain, I like fire types. Barboach. I'm very partial to the fire types. Oh, there's an item there I missed. Well, there's a lot of items here, so... VHM for finding the secret house. Oh, Staryu! Staryu's awesome. I like Staryu. So there's a secret house should be up here somewhere, shouldn't it? There's another Staryu. Vice grip. Another vice grip. Didn't I have that before? It's a rest house. If you try and get them all at once, you run out of time. My Eevee evolved into Flareon, but a friend's Eevee turned into Volcorion. I wonder why. And you'll win a prize. I shouldn't really be wandering around here because, I think we can play here knowing that we're safe. I shouldn't really have just wandered around there. How does he not know why his Eevee evolved into a Flareon? Obviously he threw a stone at it, didn't he? Ah, lots of Staryus. Staryu, Starmie, doo-doo-doo. Great ball! That's just great. Where's this house? I know it's around here somewhere. There it is. Lots of time. Fire Punch! Oh, I could teach that to Blazy. Ah, finally, you're the first person to reach the secret house, although I made a campaign for our grand opening. I was getting worried that no one would win our campaign prize. Congratulations, you have won. HM3. Surf. Excellent. So, we have surf now. Sirocco can learn surf. Excellent. Yes. Let's get rid of... Let's get rid of Leer. Rain Dance may be useful at some point. For now. But I'll probably swap it for Aurora Beam, which gets a 30, I want to say. So, Fire Punch. Really? That says Fire Punch. What? Sirocco is able to learn Fire Punch? Blazy, I'd understand. Slightly, no, I wouldn't understand. Flappy? No. Sonic? Well, that's just weird. Yeah. It is Fire Punch. 75 fire damage. 75 fire damage. 75 power. See, that would be really good for him. For him. No, stop learning fire punch. I'm going to keep that for now. Unless I've got Dragon Rage. Always inflicts 40 damage. No one. Vice Grip. No one. Confusion. Sirocco is able to learn Confusion. Interesting. Psybeam. No. Well, might as well teach it Confusion. Let's get rid of Rain Dance. What are the chances I'm actually going to use it for anything else? And then Bubble Beam can get... He's got Bite as well, so Bite's not too bad. But just cover the things. Fire Punch! They can all learn Fire Punch! That's just... weird. Now where are these teeth? Gold teeth! Yeah, that's strength that you can get off. 99 left. Can't learn Surf yet. Now shake on the other way. Deoxys! Another Deoxys! Not if I couldn't run away. Yeah. Doo-doo. Ding-dong. Right, we can go back in there. Get the items. Speed that up. Don't really want to go through all that again. So. Let's get the rest of the items. They are... should be somewhere around here somewhere. Koga's badge gives me Surf. Briarate! Was that it? That wasn't the only one. Take another prime. So I will soon have a Rapidash, but actually, I could go down there, can't I? Waterstone! Oh, cool, Waterstone. That'd be pretty useful, maybe. If I get an Eevee or something. But, I really got a water type, so... ha! Could be good for Staryu, I suppose. I cannot reach that just yet. Nothing else here. I think that might be everything other than that one item. Shuckle! So, no new flying types. It's a bit of a shame. But, where did I go that way? Oh, I'm a nonce. It's a nonce, that is. I will give a lucky egg to Pidgey. Train Pidgey up a bit. Where am I now? Oh, item. Lemonade! Who just throws lemonade away down there? How disgraceful. No! There's another item there! Right, once more. I will not be wasting any more time on this. I say that, but... what is this time? It's another Rapidash! It's a female Rapidash this time. Oh, Rapidash. Rumors of Cubone being a Kangaskhan. Oh my god, it's a Grumpig! Look at that ugly thing. It's like really ugly and really cute at the same time. So, and we gotta go down here somewhere. Nope, it's not down there, it's down the next one. Fun on that. Run away. Evolving music. I am evolving constantly. Citrus berry. That was worth it. Open. Let's give that to Sirocco. I don't know why I'm messing about this here. But I started, so I'll finish. Green shard, lucky egg. I have a potion to the very top. Oh, that's right, I need to get the more potions as well. Lemonade. I wonder if the punches are actually sold. To Flappy. So who's in here? Tossing rocks at Pokemon might make them run, but they'll be easier to catch. I hiked a lot, but I didn't see any Pokemon I wanted. Using bait oars make Pokemon more likely to stick around if they get busy eating. Okay, here's some food. Now, throw the rocks, throw the rocks! See if there's anything else here. A Mew! Oh my god, there's a Mew here. Ah, that would have been awesome. Never mind. Ah, Mew. Mews are cool. And there's that Camerupt. Like, probably one of the worst Pokemons to have got here. Not the worst Pokemon, obviously. But I've got so many fire types already. I'm just like, don't really need any more. No, not that way. Actually. No. Can't go that way. Can I go that way, Captain? Another banana. I quite like bug Pokemon in a weird way. Like Butterfree, Beautifly, Venomoth's pretty cool. Ding dong. Beedrill I quite like. The new one from X and Y. I did like that one. It's kind of a shame that they're not really competitive. Right. So. No, not you. Switch to there. Fly. Let us fly to... Well, you're level 13. Where's the best place to fly to? Rock Tunnel. I also have a Pokemon to catch on Route 14. So we'll do that later. So, it's time to start doing a bit of training. I will probably be speeding this up, because let's face it. Oh, really? And they're level 16. All the Pokemon. I get one of these bums. a Rayquaza. Seriously. Nah, at least the XP will be decent. Twister. Ooh. That would hit someone using Fly as well. Oh, it's not very effective. Confusion. Bite? He's not doing much to me yet. There's a poker on center just... Really, you can flinch from that. Didn't realize. Oh, that's why he's faster. My speed fell. I didn't realize Twister flinched. It'd be really nice if someone could learn Dragon Rage, because then these would probably go down in 1-2 hits. Rayquaza, really? What did I catch here? I can't remember now. Oh, Twin Rosa. That's what it was. Happy Greeta 14. Ah, Spearow. Okay, it's a level 17 Spearow, but... What?! Oh, you gotta be kidding me! He crit me! He crit me! Oh my god! Alright, let's speed this crap up. I can't believe that he actually crit me. He crit Flappy. That's just unbelievable. He shouldn't have died from that. Right, I gotta go put him back in the box. Maybe heal up as well. Well, there's another flyer. Another one bites the dust. Was it? And I was so looking forward to doing that. To using Pidgeotto. Do I have any other flyers? No. Gene Simmons. Oh, he's got a Rosberry. Oh, well, isn't that just hilarious? Oh wait, I didn't heal. I can't believe that grit me and I died. That's just stupid on every level. Alright, it's Oh, the dreaded ill tank. Surf. Alright, we'll get this one. Rayquaza. Yeah, that's it. 22. So I'll just basically get its sky up. A little bit. Mill tanks are deadly. They really are. So, yeah, we have no flyer. That's gonna cause a few problems now. I still can't believe he died. That's just absolutely daft. Level of the ghosts. The ghosts level like 16 as well, aren't they? die. Scary face. Oh, two scary faces, that's it. Ah, oh, three scary faces, alright. 24. Well, that's just gonna get very boring very quickly. So why don't we And that's the last Pokemon Center I used. Oh, I got a bike. Nope, not that way. Oh, what am I doing? Go on. Ah. Nido King. Did I get any... Oh no, I killed something, didn't I? I think. I don't remember, to be honest, anymore. Yes, I would like to cut it. I've also got Meditite in the... in the daycare center. I suppose what I can do is Saffron City. See how strong the people here are. Ah, he's taking a snooze. Ah, he sucks. No, I know what we can do before we finish the episode off. I'll do a training montage at the beginning of the next episode, I think. That'll probably be the easiest to do. Let's have a quick look what level they are here. Slugma, level 19. Because we've got Sonic, so I could probably replace Sonic eventually as well. But what I will do is because... Actually, where are the TMs? Quickly check the TMs, because I'm pretty sure they had TMs in here. Service counter, trainers market, TV game shop, wise man gifts, drugstore, vending machines. Of course, we've got the vending machines to go to as well. Have a quick look. Bye, what have you got? Nothing. Sell! Shell. Yeah. Yeah, sell the shard. What TMs? Anything to sell? Sell Hyperfang. Yeah. Why not? Sell the Great Ball. Probably shouldn't, but meh. Buy Astonish, Poison Tail, Tail Glow, Cross Chop, Skull Bash, Rock Tomb. That's what it was. But I will probably... Hi, I finally finished Pokemon. Not done yet? How about I teach you a good move? Yes. Which Pokemon should learn counter? Lazy. So then Jump Kick! Yeah. Jump Kick is 100 power and 95. Get rid of Sand Attack. A good thing I checked here, really. How are you using the move counter? I'm not even in the Pokemon battle yet. Present from my girlfriend. Cool. What have you got here? Oh yeah, Firestone. Thunderstone, Leafstone. I will buy one of these each. Because you never know. I might get lucky. I've got... No. I also have an Oddish. Which I could evolve into Vileplume. Or into... drugstore. What else does it evolve into? Bloom. Yeah, the guy sells a Carlos. Just spend all our money on the lemonade. Oh, and fresh water. No! No! Ah, oh, buggery. Oh, for crying. Yeah. This is weird, because it's all... You don't have to keep pressing A, and I keep pressing A too much. Come on. I still got enough for more. There's a lot of trainers I didn't fight on Route 15 and 14, along with the entire bicycle road, so we will be able to take that out. But Fuchsia City is after Saffron City, so if they're all in the late 30s, then surely Silphco should be mid to late 20s, shouldn't it? Or am I just making that up and I'm set for doom? And failure. And utter snubs. Right. So, I got loads of... brought loads of the stuff. Bought all the hearty, healthy stuff. As you do. Put that there. That'll do. Fresh water. D60 and 80, better than buying a super potion for like 700. It's just annoying you can't buy multiples, but you do later on. You can buy like loads of 12 pack of Moo Moo Milk, which is awesome. Moo Moo Milk is the best, better than all the rest. So we shall take out this Snorlax down here quickly. That is the last task for today. I will not put you at front, I will switch you with you. Who do you have? Choice band. 85, and you're level 30. So, if it's a Ghastly, I'll kill it straight away. If it's not a Ghastly, you might get lucky and catch something else. Who am I getting lucky? What was that? What the hell are you? Relicanth. It's a rock and a water or something, isn't it? Wow. Okie dokie. See, I want to run away from this now. I don't really want to catch it. That's alright. Surf. Don't yawn! Dare you yawn at me. I fell asleep, that's alright. Should I try and catch... Yeah, I'll try and catch it, because it's level 30. I mean, come on. It's a level 30 stationary Pokemon. I thought it might be another Ghastly, because the other one was a Ghastly. Yeah. So Rocko's fast asleep. Also only level 24. I'm worried about Rocktoon. Oh, that's alright. I was a bit worried there. But assuming it doesn't... crit. Oh, you yawned. You bummer. Do another surf. Take down! That's alright. Oh, we'll heal him up. Sirocco's really holding his ground against level 30. Surprising. If he's got another takedown, that's going to kill it. Which I won't complain about too much. Because it will... Seven hit points. I got really scared of that. It's what, 22 damage? Yeah, that'll be fine. So, for a couple of ultra balls, maybe one. I've done a bit of everything in this episode. Dying, grinding, speed up grinding, caught two Pokemon, and forgot to get HM strength. Never mind. Yes. Well, he looks like he's wearing a mask, doesn't he? Let's call it... Let's call it Stone Mask. D-O-N-E space M-A-S-K. There you go, Stone Mask. I will be... Let's have a look what he's like. Just quickly. Auto Rock. Relaxed Nature. Met in Route 16. Technically, not the first one. Swift Spin. 96 defense. And Oregon, Rock Tomb, Yawn, and Takedown. I will be putting him in the box later though. So, until then, we shall call it a day there. Next time we will... pray. Ta-ra!